Tunis International Radio English Program.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome. It's a pleasure to be with you on the International Service of Radio Tunis. It's English Hour with Hayat Gebri in the studio, Faisal Hilali on the technical engineering side. So many guests in the studio and so many topics. First of all, let me wish a happy anniversary to all my colleagues, journalists, on the occasion of Freedom of the Press Day, which is celebrated today. After that, we'll start immediately with a telephone call. So the telephone will be about an event taking place in Monastir. After that, we'll talk about Expo Lura, or an exhibit of languages, which is taking place here in Tunis on the 3rd and 4th of May. Then we will talk about Come Together Film Festival, which is a Tunisian-American film festival. And then we will talk about a radio team at Tunis Business School. We have with us plenty of guests here in the studio, and they have come to share their experiences with us. Our first track, before we get in touch with the first then on the list, our first guest, who is Amin Jlassi, and he will be with us hopefully in a few minutes. So enjoy the first track. It is Freedom, Simply Red. Stay with us. We'll be back. It's a very interesting initiative, and yeah, we hope that next year it's going to be at a much bigger scale, and maybe the prize will be funding part of the film.
Yeah, I hope
for
so.
Those young film makers. Will help a lot.
Yeah, no, we've seen some great talent, so we've got big hopes for the next festival.
Well, Tunisian and Americans got talent,
yeah,
certainly.
Definitely.
Thank you so much, Tim.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure to have you. Thank you. Stay with us. Coming up next, a team from TBS talking about their radio station in TBS, right after this. Welcome back. 40 minutes after 2 on our radio station, and with my guests here from TBS radio team. Let me ask them to introduce themselves. So okay. I start with the ladies first.
Okay. So I'm Fedia Bouslema, 19 years old. Mm-hmm. I'm a freshman student at Tunis Business School and also a presenter at TBS English Radio. And I'm feeling like I'm home since it's
sure.
my third time.
Yeah. Wonderful. And?
Emira Smail, I'm the president of TBS English Radio. I'm a sophomore student in TBS. Mm-hmm. Tunis Business School has become a very famous school, and I'm very proud of being a student.
And we are very proud of you, young people like you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Feris.
Yeah, Feris Belkhireya, Tunis Business School. Freshman student, I am the presenter. Well, sort of technician, because I've been helping them all.
Interesting.
Yeah, mm-hmm. In all that events. And I'm also the treasurer of the radio.
Mr. Money.
Yeah.
Mr. Technology and Mr.
And
Money.
Mr. Money.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yes.
And this is Hakim Triki, a co-founding member of the radio and presently vice president and presenter as well. The same program with Amira.
Right.
And yeah, that's
so all. when was this radio created? Right at the beginning of the founding of TBS, or no, did it come later? Yes, yeah. Anyone. Yes,
yeah. Basically, it's been now about 2 months that we're operating, mm-hmm. and the idea came to Amira. Mm-hmm. It was about getting all the students at mm-hmm. TBS involved right. in mm-hmm. all what happens, because as you know now, there's a lot happening in TBS mm-hmm. All the time, all over the year. Mm-hmm. And she thought at first that everyone should be included, and we should help all students to improve their academic curriculum and perhaps widen their opportunities mm-hmm. arising. So basically, that was the idea.
And to improve their other skills.
Mm-hmm. Of course, right. yeah. That's what I meant by widen uh-huh. the opportunities mm-hmm. arising, by improving right. their skills.
Okay, so tell us a little bit about, each one of you is going to tell me how he is involved with the radio. So, Fedia.
Okay.
You are a presenter.
Mm-hmm.
So what do you present and what kind of programs?
Okay, I'm mm-hmm. the presenter of Guest of the Week.
Guest of the Week,
mm-hmm.
all right.
All along with Firs.
Mm-hmm.
So we are both presenting Guest of the Week. I wanted to say that the idea of the radio was, like, the radio existed before, but we've thought about reshaping it.
Mm-hmm.
What about giving it life again? So our teachers came to us and said, how about making that radio or give it life again? So that's how we build it. The team, and we were all like a family at first,
mm-hmm.
so I wanted to insist on this, because it's really, when you work with them, you feel like you're home.
Sure.
So Guest of the Week actually is, every week we invite a businessman or woman, people from NGOs or associations, mm-hmm. and we give them the floor to talk about their work, their life, the new things that, the new events that they're going to present. And that's it. That's mainly what it's
And in English?
Yes, it's in English. It's TBS English Radio, so we only use English in all the programs. We don't use another language.
That's great. Yeah. That's great.
Since TBS since TBS is the first school who uses or follows the English curriculum, so that's why we insist on English.
On English. Yeah. Wonderful.
I suppose that's what makes us different from other universities and other students.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I want to emphasize something that Fedia didn't mention, that we have started everything from scratch.
That's
it. It's true that the radio existed before, but we didn't take anything from the previous version of the radio.
Mm-hmm.
We
started
everything. Mm-hmm. Hakim and Amira were always dealing with the administration to get a studio for us mm-hmm. inside the radio.
So you have a studio?
Indeed.
Yes, we have a studio just like this one?
Yes.
No, not exactly.
Almost.
But we still have the necessary equipment to broadcast.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Wonderful.
Yeah.
And how do you broadcast?
Well, we have
the vicinity of the
course.
The,
of course, we have external speakers for mm-hmm. the because we broadcast during the lunchtime.
Mm-hmm.
So
mm-hmm.
every TBSers who are having their lunch, mm-hmm. they can listen to us. Plus, we have found a new software online mm-hmm. called Mix All Air. Everyone can join us in mixlr.com/TBS English Radio, where we will have podcasts and live broadcasting as well.
That's wonderful.
You can reach us on the mm-hmm. internet.
Right. Okay. Yes.
So I wanted to talk about the foundation mm-hmm. and also the team that we're having
mm-hmm.
now.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it all started in November 2013.
Mm-hmm.
The idea came up. And I tried to gather the best English speakers in TBS, which it was not hard, actually, because we know them, you know. So it was very, it was great to have a family and gather great members who have great potentials and great skills, and they know how to manage mm-hmm. radios. But I know it's
although they don't have prior experience.
I know.
You learn by doing things. That's
very important.
I've
learned a lot.
Yeah.
I mean, I've done many things that I'm not supposed to do,
uh-huh.
like wires and stuff, technician stuff, and uh-huh. Administrative requests, and things that I'm not supposed to do.
So it's a whole administration, it's a whole organization. And you are the president.
Yes.
Okay, so tell us about the team behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes. Well, the team is it is very rich, not money, of potentials. They've got great skills. We've got 8 presenters, mm-hmm. 3 journalists, and 3 editors. Mm-hmm. They do. Editors are supposed to write scripts and mm-hmm. edit the journalists' reports. I can tell the names, right?
Sure.
Yeah. Well, they're money.
I can't tell that all the names in one day. I'm afraid.
Sure. Let me remember. So, guest of the week, Fils Amfidia, TBS News, Sarah Labidji and Fils Bin Salah.
And what kind of news do you give?
About TBS.
About TBS. Yes. Not the political news.
No. We're not
focused
on that.
Focused on TBS.
Exactly.
Political matters are beyond our scope, but if there are news that would interest or be in the interest of TBS's, I mean, globally or nationally, we would tell them.
Right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So TBS news is about TBS mainly. Mm-hmm. It's opportunities for TBS students and the news and upcoming events mm-hmm. at TBS. Sarah Labidji and Fils Bin Salah are the presenters of TBS News. The editor is Fils Bin Salah, and the journalist is Emin Amraji. What else? TBS News. We've got Fun Beats, Sarah mm-hmm. Briki and Maisa Saideen.
And that's, I guess that's for music.
Yes, for music, movies, gossip.
Entertainment.
Yeah, entertainment in general.
Songs, top tens.
Mm-hmm. Top tens.
What kind of music do you broadcast? Any type? As long as it is for young people? Or
it's a mixture of all kinds.
Exactly. Yeah. Old and new.
Yes, old and
new. We have several requests from students and mm-hmm. Teachers as well.
The followers on Facebook, they put comments.
Right.
The
radio has got a Facebook page as well.
Yes.
Feris, you want to say more about that?
Yeah, please. Mm-hmm. You can follow us on our Facebook page, facebook.com/ TBS English Radio. Well, our members, journalists and presenters will be posting daily news, breaking news actually, mm-hmm. about mm-hmm. Tunisian and also international news involved in business, of course. Mm-hmm. You can follow us on Google Plus and YouTube plus TBS English Radio, where you will be finding our podcasts. Our podcast will be posted there, and we are also we have contacted web development. Yeah, mm-hmm. who is myself? Yeah, and starting.
Good. We have contacted a web developer who is myself. Very good.
And we are working on blog right now, just to gather everything together.
Mm-hmm. I just want to add one thing to that. We are also trying to develop a website of the radio in collaboration with our external partners, mm-hmm. Who are mainly Safebook. With his IT club. There's mm-hmm. a club, okay. IT club at TBS. For TBS, as you should know that. Mm-hmm. Here we are promoting you, IT club members.
Right. Yeah. Okay, so I understood that prime time for you is lunchtime.
Lunchtime,
yes.
Okay, only so how many hours do you broadcast a day? Only during lunchtime? So that's 2 hours from midday to two? Or what is it like?
No. It's almost an hour.
Yes,
the mm-hmm. lunch break is from 12:30 until 1:30. So
and
it's
in the hour you do all this? You do guest of the week? No. Or every day it's something different?
This is
different.
How it works. Exactly. Every day it's something different. All right. TBS English Radio has got 5 programs. Each day we broadcast a program. Monday, guest of the week. Tuesday, fun beats. Wednesday, TBS News. Thursday, brain feed. And finally,
brain
Friday.
Feed, what's that?
Yes. Its purpose is to mix the the instructive spirit and the fun one. Uh-huh. So we put quizzes. We try to involve students.
All right.
We try to invite them to our office and to make mm-hmm. I say mm-hmm. office, but
studio.
Yes. Studio. Yes.
Mm-hmm. We invite them. We have quizzes. We give quotes. Mm-hmm. The quote of the day. It's well known, mm-hmm. and that's it. So we try to make it fun and to mix the culture and the fun side at the same time. And business talk, it's on Friday. Mm-hmm. Well, its purpose is to involve students in the professional and business life through updating them with the latest economic mm-hmm. news and through sharing with them some entrepreneurial advice mm-hmm. since they will be future leaders and future Indeed. Businessmen and women.
And, exactly. and which is hosted by Hakim and
Yes. yes.
Hakim and Amira.
We give business tips and a variety of everything related to business, which could help students later on, professionally.
Yeah, we know because they study all the time. They don't have time, perhaps, to watch the news, especially the economic one. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, it's a mixture of advice for them to study hard and work on the managerial skills,
right.
And also to update them with the news coming for Tunisian ones and international ones.
Actually, it's compulsory for business students to follow financial news and know the little bits of information that would help them to follow, because it's not that obvious. Sometimes all of us used to watch, perhaps while watching TV, you can get to watch business news and you don't get anything because it's a bit technical. So we're trying to give tips and try to introduce students to that.
Right. Do you have some other international students at TBS?
Yes.
It's not only Tunisian students.
Of course, we do.
Yeah, we do.
You have from other countries?
Yeah.
Like what? Yeah, like from African countries?
No, just Palestine, Jordan.
Jordan, yes.
Syrian, I guess.
Saudi Arabia as well.
But there are a few.
We have hosted two American students. We have invited them to the TBS Got Talent, if you remember.
Yes, we did.
No, I thought maybe you could have another program, which is Country of the Month, maybe. So every month you would invite one country.
It's in Brainfeed.
In Brainfeed.
So we talk about which is a country.
You see, great minds think alike. Well, I mean, it's really, really interesting what you are doing, and I really encourage you, because radio is really a fascinating thing to do, and for people who love to communicate, I mean, there is no better way than doing radio, and but the most important thing is that you do it just from scratch. I mean, nobody gave you any training. Nobody told you how to do things.
Even for the programs, the names of the programs, the content, every single thing, the ideas. And we've been working on them during the lunchtime. We've tried to find time to talk about all this and to study at the same time. It was hard at the beginning, but once you try to be a radio presenter, you can never quit. It's an addiction.
That's right. It's an addiction. I agree with you.
Actually, we're trying to have like workshops and things to help us do the proper reforms in the structure and help us with the information flows within the group. We're trying to improve ourselves, and at TBS, we love doing new things and we love challenges.
Right.
That's why.
And Facebook is not enough. So
absolutely not.
We need to communicate in a different way and collaborate.
And collaborate essentially with other other clubs and other even individuals at TBS. We think globally.
And I'm sure with competencies like you, this project will grow into a much bigger project. Yes. Hopefully it will be a web radio one of these days.
Yes.
Why not?
I would like to add something and emphasize that TBS English Radio is not, I'm not saying just a radio, but it actually promotes a new culture, TBS. Other perhaps it could go nationally. We don't know about that yet, but we are building a new culture, the positive culture for the youth, because they need that to move forward and give much to this country. And we're very proud of what we're doing, and we hope we can develop that and go globally. And
we hope that you will pass it on to other universities and other schools who will really follow your model, because if it is really something positive that you are doing for young people, I think on the contrary, I mean, it should be generalized, you know.
Actually, we have other, other people from other radios and other universities contacted us on our page.
They're very interested. Mm-hmm.
They were really interested
in your experience, and they would like to learn from you.
Foreign countries, they are asking for podcasts. They
from foreign countries?
Yes. They are asking for the podcast.
For podcasts, they want to listen.
If I may give a call for
sure.
all our peers in Tunisia and outside Tunisia, I mean abroad. We are open to any collaborative approach or for all, even NGOs, all people yeah. which could help us to improve, to give Tunisians more opportunities, chances yeah. to explore, discover, and improve their potentials. So we are open to all of that. And thank you, madam, for inviting us here. Yeah,
it's my pleasure. I'm happy to share experiences like these because things which are really successful, they should go beyond the walls of the places where they are.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you are one of these great experiences.
Thank you.
So I really encourage you and wish you all the best of luck. And
thank you
so much. And keep being positive and keep up the good work you are doing. Thank you. We are proud of you. Yes, Fedia, you want to say something?
Yes, short. It's short. I want to thank every single NGO, every single person who was there for us whenever we sent them an email because they were really interested. They said, okay, TBS English Radio, we will help you. Absolutely.
Sure. Wonderful.
And I want to tell people, especially TBSers, that nothing is impossible. At first, we were really, really afraid to get through this experience, but now we are used to it and we encourage them to do anything that they want to do and we can help.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. Great.
Yeah, I would like to add that TBS is please follow your dreams and don't believe that they're far away. They're very close to you, but you can't see it.
Yeah. Yeah.
And let's not forget to thank our teachers because they always encourage us.
They are the ones who are behind you. That's right. Yes.
Final thing. Yes. Just a dedicast. My mother is listening. Sure. Hello, mom.
Hi, his mom.
Here's a last point. Special thanks to our coordinator, Miss Iman Shmingi, and all teachers who helped. Mr. Tamim, especially.
Also.
Thank you very much, everyone. We're very pleased to be here today.
Yeah. Thank you so
much.
We're
very grateful for this opportunity. Yeah.
Thank you for inviting
You're most welcome.
Us.
Anytime, dear. The place is yours. You feel at
Thank
home.
You. Thank you very much.
So anytime you have something to share with us, we'll be happy to share it and to learn from you as well.
Thank
you
are
young,
from
but
you,
your
actually.
Experience is great. And we will be very happy to share that with the rest of the community. Thank you so much. Coming up next, a news update in French and the German language program and Rassen today. Let me thank my guests today, Amine Jlassi, Saif, and Emna Ben Ali, who have come from then Expo Lura and from UCA, Timothy Soar from the American Tunisian Film Festival, and of course, the bunch of young people here. Let me remember the names. Amira Ismail, Hakim Triki, Faris Belkhiria, and Fedia Bouslema from TBS. Thank you. I also thank the two technicians over there, then Faisal Hilali and Hamdi Toukebri, a young intern. Stay with us. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Tunis International Radio, English programme.